Success is like a quiet daily set of tasks. Real, real small. It's like that quiet walk to the gym. Some empty ass gym late at night. Over and over and over. Or as I sit there studying other great people and then comparing it with what I'm doing and looking at it. Over and over and over. Doing 20 minutes of quiet meditation a day. Over and over and over. Making the choice to eat foods that enhance my brain neurotransmitters. Over and over and over. It's a very quiet process where you're just drawing your state from within yourself, doing these like simple little tasks, but finding love in those simple little tasks. It's not this big rah-rah speech where you do this one thing and something big happens.
When we look at the leading sales professionals of the world, when we look at the best business people, we say she's gifted, she's smarter than me, she just somehow knows more than me, she's got a better education, she had an easier background, she got lucky. You've heard the cliche because it's true. The harder I work, the luckier I get. I'm an ordinary person, but I focused on my craft. I had a burning desire to be excellent. I love what I do. Sharing in my books and speaking is my oxygen, it's my DNA. 4 a.m. I get up and I'm working on my craft because I love it. I love it.
The process is just as important as the actual prize, because the process is going to make you, the deeper the process, the greater the reward. A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work. Because he loves the process.
Everybody wants to be a champion, but nobody's willing to put in the work that it takes to be a champion. Everybody wants to hold up the trophy and say, man, I did it, but nobody's willing to put in the work that it takes to do it. I love the process. I love the thought of working for what I want. And I firmly believe you're never supposed to wish for it more than you're willing to work for it.
The 9-to-5 person, they make a sale and they're excited. When you get to my level and you get one thing, then you try to get to the next level, then you try to get to the next level, then you try to get to the next level. A true hunter hunts. A true hunter's goal is not the prize. A true hunter's goal is to hunt. That's what they live for.
Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize.
I understand it is in the process that you get better. It's in the process that don't nobody know your name, and 5 years later, you're one of the best in the world. Why? The process. I don't get up at 3 o'clock in the morning because I'm broke. Then why do you get up at 3 o'clock in the morning?
Because I ain't finished yet.